Hi, this is Adam Gothrich, and this is another demo of the Steyr L7 guitar. It has different pickups in it this time. This is a set from Seymour Duncan called the Saturday Night Special set. And last time I compared this guitar with a Les Paul Standard and a Les Paul Custom. This time I swapped out the Les Paul Custom for a PRS 535, which I mentioned in the other video. Thought it'd be interesting to get another comparison there. And I swapped out the amp. So I was using a Maz 38 Dr. Z for the clean sounds last time. And this time I'm using the Dr. Z Easy G50, which is his take on a Fender Super Reverb. I got a little reverb turned on the amp. It's really clean. And it's running into a Celestion Vintage 30 speaker. For the distorted sounds, I'm swapping out the Splund Quick Rod for the Dr. Z Cas 45, and I thought that would be interesting too, because I can show what the guitars sound like in different amplifiers, and also show different amplifiers, period. There's about 115 audio clips in this video, so I wanted to take a moment to explain how using the chapter marks in YouTube can be helpful to make use of the video. There's a greater than symbol below the player you can click, which opens up a scrollable list of the chapter marks. That's easy to navigate around with your mouse. And you can also use the keyboard using Option or Control, left and right arrow, to go back and forth the chapter. That can be pretty handy to hear the start of a riff right next to the sound of a start of the next riff to get a comparison there. Thank you for watching the video. At least I hope you watched the video. It took a long time to make. I'll have comments at the end, and hope you find it useful more than anything else. Have a great day. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.